to screen record. Go to settings. Then control center. As you see, I have screen recording. It's gonna be at the bottom and priest plus thing, and then you can do it. And this is how you use it.